Roy G. Rath, Joshua's father, and receiving the award on behalf of the Patriot Guard fighters for Dee Stevenson and Mark Cooper.
Thank you. On behalf of more than a quarter million Patriot Guard riders, thank you. The Patriot Guard, in many respects, simply does not exist. You can be sure to find us in only two places, on the internet and honoring our heroes. There is no door in any office building with our name on it. There's no receptionist to answer the phone. The Patriot Guard, in many respects, is like the morning mist. Look for us right now, and it seems there's nothing there. But when a tragedy befalls a member of America's armed forces, we appear from the four corners. We do our duty, we ride, we hold our flags, and we shed our tears. And then, like the mist, the Patriot Guard is gone until we meet it again. We are an organization made up of military veterans and civilians, bikers and people that have never been on a motorcycle, conservatives, liberals, hawks, and doves. All of our members share one thing. We respect and honor the servicemen and women who protect this country. We will not sit and watch while they are disrespected. Our riders are men and women who put patriotism in motion and give it a voice, the low rumble of motorcycle exhaust. Our primary mission? To honor those killed in action as a member of our armed forces and, if necessary, to serve as a shield when the dignity of a fallen warrior's funeral is threatened with disrespect. Since our founding, the mission has expanded. When requested, we also conduct missions for honorably discharged veterans, first responders killed in the line of duty. We ride with troops who are deploying to a combat zone and welcome them home when they return. We have a division called Help on the Home Front, visiting our wounded warriors and assisting them as we can, letting them know that their sacrifice is appreciated by their countrymen. Why? Why do we do these things? Many of our riders are veterans of Vietnam. We join with them in saying, never again. Never again will returning warriors, living or dead, be disrespected. Never will their bravery, their wounds, or their deaths be ignored. Membership in the Patriot Guard Riders is free. To join, you simply sign up on our website, patriotguard.org. We invite anyone to join us in standing for those who stood for us. And if that tragedy strikes in your hometown, if a young man or a young woman is killed in the service of our great nation, listen for the rumble. The Patriot Guard is coming. Thank you. Thank you for this great honor. Thank you to the Spirit of America Festival. Thank you,